So we're gonna start off with 50 box jumps, and from there you're gonna go to 50 jumping pull-ups. And this is not a substitute for a regular pull-up. This is a legitimate jumping pull-up. 50 kettlebell swings, walking lunges, 50 steps. Right, left, right, left, 34. 50 knees to elbows, 50 push press, 50 back extensions, 50 wall balls, burpees, and then 50 double unders. 50-50, starting in 3, 2, 1, go.
Your line is busy, all that buzzing makes me dizzy.
Jeff is stepping down, everyone else is hopping down. If you can pull it off, the bounce, the jumping up and down can be faster, but if you can hold steady and keep that cycle time fast, stepping down does not need to be a slow or second-rate movement.
Breaks in between every one, okay? Totally doable, okay? We're gonna give you 5 more seconds. Here we go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, good. Set of 5. Here we go. Set of 5. Good.